The great guardian god gave us the power, immortality.
Backward and primitive species, but look how they're dressed. These rats have style.
Thank you. Thank you. I didn't think...
You can use the map to view your current position. Check the map whenever needed.
Verds. I can never remember. Anyway, those rats are dangerous only if you run into a pack of them. Everything's gonna be fine now. We'll make sure of that. The Reapers show no mercy. Yana, give me strength! death sat quietly in their lair, shaking with fear. Something's changed.
Do you have any idea who you're dealing with? are coming! You need to blow up the burrows!
So they were sitting underground all this time. See that giant carrion over there? He looks like he's in command here. Let's take him down.
Thank you.
The great guardian god gave us the power, immortality. It is granted to a chosen few. It gives strength, shows the way. But with power comes responsibility.
Part of the Reaper army. They're cannon fodder. They're not too bright, but their large numbers and a short reproduction cycle more than compensate for it.
Assistant. ARC, meet your new owner. Open the interface, see what it can do. Not you!
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Probability of victory decreased. Extreme caution recommended. victory details added to personal file.
Yes? How can I help you?
What?
No, I don't think so. Why would you think that? They can plan whatever they like, but no one can enter this area without a special pass. Even you had to get it first, right? I don't think so. There's the occasional malfunction of equipment, but these things happen. We're currently dealing with one. Dan? Come in. I can't hear you. Come in. I don't know. I can't contact the technician. I think I'll just walk over there. It's close. Come with me. You'll see that everything is in order here. This plant is our pride. We make almost one-fourth of Elian's military equipment. Titans, tanks, power armor, kinetic gloves. As long as...
How is this possible? Who reprogrammed them?
Only our technicians could do that, but they would never do such a thing. I don't know. My communicator isn't working. I should go back and find our Templar guards. Can you look for Dan? He became a father last month, and I don't think he's a traitor. I really don't. Maybe it's just a malfunction?
Good guy. We worked together from the very beginning.